If you're looking for a brainstorming app, great one for taking notes, then on iOS 16.2 on the iPhone, the iPad, you can use Freeform. Let's take a quick look at it. So it's got, as you'd expect, it's got some boards. So this one on the left is like a notepad, double tap to enter text. And you can adjust it, change the color, all of that sort of stuff. You can also add shapes if you want. Nice and easy to do. And you can add a text box. Here we go. You can also draw things if you want. And if you want to circle them, you click and you can move that around. Nice and easy. Options to change the colors, etc. I can just rename that. Now, the other thing is that this Freeform board can be handed off straight to your Mac, which is nice and easy. And here I am on the Mac in Freeform. And once you've got it set up with handoff, with AirPlay and handoff, or with the iCloud, you can then move things around, add whatever it is that you want, add photos, links, etc. And then that will be in sync with your iPhone as well.